3, 4.
Okay, dude, you're on.
All right, man, so me and Brian, we're here. We're at a freaking hotel downtown Toronto. We're like king, and we're going to go see a Jays game.
Holy shit. What? Hey, sorry, are you Dave Foley?
Yeah.
Hey, what's happening?
Nothing.
Sorry, just here, we're from Sudbury, and we were just...
That's a great town, Sudbury.
You playing poker?
No, it's solitaire.
Man, this is so cool, because our friends, we're all into, what's the name of the troop you were in?
Oh, man, that's,
Kids in the Hall.
What?
Kids in the Hall?
Yes,
kids
of course. Yeah. So you're working on a movie in town?
No, I was just in town doing a press conference for North by Northeast Festival.
Oh, you're not working on the Hulk?
No, that's why I said I was in town doing a press conference for the North by Northeast Festival.
Oh, I love that movie, Ants.
Thanks, I wasn't in that.
What?
I wasn't in that movie.
No, but you remember you were the ant?
The little
no,
ones.
I wasn't in that one.
It's
that
like
was,
a cartoon.
That was Woody Allen. Please don't.
You check this
thanks.
Out?
Thanks.
What are you in town for?
Do you stand-up comedy here?
No, I don't do stand-up comedy.
Why? You're funny.
Thank you, but I don't do stand-up comedy.
Yeah,
I'm a sketch comedian.
It was Citizen Kane.
No, that doesn't make any sense.
But the... Hey, okay, can you do Chicken Lady?
No, I can't. It was not my character.
Oh.
It was Mark
what was
Kane's
your stuff?
Character.
I can't remember which was yours.
You know, Hecubus. Yeah.
Are you tired?
No, I'm fine.
You must be rich.
Yeah, you'd think.
Is your wife hot?
You'd think. You'd think she would.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Have you ever won an Oscar?
No, never won an Oscar.
How's that?
Won Geminis.
What are those?
Yeah. Exactly.